I'll say goodbye here, baby.
Can't you even stay to drink the curly and Lori?
Time for the lonely gypsy to get back on the open road.
Wished I was going, then you wouldn't be so lonely.
Look, Ada Wanny, there is a man here who will love you like nothing has ever loved nobody. And...
yes, Al Yakov.
No! A man who will stick up for you all your life. And that is the man for you. Will Parker.
Oh! Yeah, well, I like Will a lot.
He's a fine fellow. Strong like knots. Young and handsome.
I love him, all right. I guess.
You love those clear blue eyes of his, and the way his mouth wrinkles up when he smiles.
Do you love him too?
I love him because he will make my Ada Wanny happy. Goodbye, baby. I'll show you how we say goodbye in Persian.
That was goodbye?
We have an old song in Persian. It goes, one goodbye is never enough. I'm happy that you get to marry such a fine man as this Will Parker. You deserve a fine fellow, and you got one.
Hi, Will. Allie Hackens just said goodbye.
Ah, oh, Will, I would like to say goodbye to you too. Just saw the last one. You two are made for each other. Take good care of her, Will. And you take good care of him. You don't mind. Friend of the family now? Did you say you was going? Yes, I must. Back to the open road, the poor lonely gypsy. Friend of the family. Lucky fellow. Wish it was me she was marrying instead of you. Don't seem to make no difference, hardly. Back to the open road with the poor lonely gypsy. You promise you ain't gonna think of that peddler man no more?
Of course not. Never thinking no one loves me is with me.
And I'm never gonna leave your side.
Even if you don't, even if you never go away on a trip or nothing, can't you once in a while do one of them Persian vibes?
Persian goodbye. Honey, that ain't nothing compared to the Oklahoma hello.